It is now time for your Abilene and your Rolling Plains forecast, and some good news for the weekend. Nothing but some showers, mostly stand off to the east of us, but still on your Saturday, rain chances less than 10%, but if you're traveling toward north central Texas, take the umbrella. And your Saturday morning, we're waking up to temperatures into the 20s across the area. On Saturday afternoon, readings into the lower to middle 30s, and then on your Sunday morning, we're dropping it back down into the 30s, so temperatures actually will increase due to some southerly winds. And then on your Sunday, how about high temperatures back into the mid to upper 50s. That's a look at your Abilene and your Rolling Plains forecast. I'm meteorologist Kevin Smith. Have a great day and a great weekend.